Ray?
It's all right, boy. I misjudged you, and for that I am truly sorry. The Lord is clearly on your side. Otherwise, you wouldn't still be alive.
They got Molly.
Yeah, because of me. But I'm gonna remedy that right now. You go hide yourself.
I wanna help.
No. Oh, no, no. This is my business now. I have to make amends and seek forgiveness for my arrogance. You get yourself to safety. God has told me to rescue this girl and punish those who took her. And when they have finished their testimony, the beast that cometh up out of the abyss shall make war with them and overcome them and kill them.
Yeah.
Who are you?
I'm the Lord's right hand. And I'm here to send you to hell.
A lot of people have tried, Padre. But as you can see, I'm still standing. You really think you can kill Juarez?
Juarez? You're the man who had my brother murdered.
Your brother stole my wife, Padre, so he had it coming. Now you want to take what's mine? I don't think so, cabrón. I think it's time for you to die! I've still got the girl. If you or that boy doesn't bring me the gold, that girl will die a slow and terrible death. We will take her and torture her and burn her alive. You hear me, Padre? the gold for the girl. You've got till noon.